biggest change to technology in the next 5 years is going to be the explosion of global talent. The number of people around the world who are able to start companies and contribute to startups is just exploding, and I think that's going to have a dramatic impact on technology.
The proliferation of sensors that are throwing off huge amounts of data that we'll now build applications and services off of that are going to affect both our personal lives as well as the enterprise world.
I think messaging apps and bots represent a really powerful opportunity for communication and potentially a new platform for consumer interaction.
Big next change is virtual reality. And I know that it's becoming cliche, but I actually think virtual reality is going to have even more profound impact on society, how we organize ourselves, how we communicate, even modes of transportation. I think virtual reality is going to impact things the next 5 years more than any of us can predict.
Artificial intelligence, because I think we've finally reached the point where it's actually working and working really well, and the innovation is now happening so fast that I think it's going to really touch every aspect of technology in the way that mobile did, you know, over the past 5 or 10 years.
The reversal of the last 3 years, I think many people have grown up in an environment where capital was cheap and starting a company felt easy. I think we're going to reverse back to normal, which creating a company from scratch to be successful is extremely rare, incredibly difficult, and capital is quite expensive.
Well, the great thing about the most predicting the future is if you think you know it, you're wrong. So I have no idea, and I think people who think they do are wrong.